वेलकम ऑल. सो टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ ब्लैक मैजिक प्रोटेक्शन बिफोर ब्लैक मैजिक. नाउ दिस इज़ अ टॉपिक दैट आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट माई सेल्फ बिकॉज सो मैनी ऑफ यू ऑल द टाइम कीप ऑन आस्किंग द टीम अबाउट वन थिंग दैट इफ़ वी आर नॉट अ ब्लैक मैजिक विक्टिम कैन वी स्टिल टेक द ब्लैक मैजिक प्रोटेक्शन सो दैट वी आर एक्टिंग एज अ प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर दैट इफ समबडी विल ट्राई इन फ्यूचर टू डू सम ब्लैक मैजिक ऑन अस वी विल बी प्रोटेक्टेड. इज़ दैट पॉसिबल? सो डेफिनेटली द आंसर फॉर दिस इज येस, इट इज़ वेरी मच पॉसिबल एंड इन फैक्ट इट इज़ अ स्मार्ट थिंग टू डू इन टुडेज़ टाइम्स. व्हेन आई से टुडेज़ टाइम्स आई मीन द कलयुग टाइम्स वेयर आई ऑलवेज से दैट एट लीस्ट 7 to 8 हाउसेज आउट ऑफ 10 आर इन सम वे और ईदर attach with evil black magic processes. That's why in Kaliyug time it's said that negative energies are in so much of excess all around us that we don't even realize it and we start behaving weird, we start behaving in a way that we don't even understand that why are we behaving, okay? And it's much more later when it reaches to a very high degree we tend to realize and we tend to feel that there is something wrong in an abnormal way. So yes, if you think that yes, if you understand paranormal activities, if you understand supernatural sciences and if you believe in supernatural sciences, it would be a very smart move that you take the precaution before in hand. I would explain this with an example. Like many cases come to us in which, you know, in the family, maybe if there are 4 people out of which 2 have actually gone through black magic or are in black magic process, any sort of black magic process, I'm giving an example, and the other 2 are not in any black magic process, but then their planets are not working in favor for them, their planets are weak and there is an evil eye on them. So now these are 2 different cases in the same house, in the same family, with the same bloodline. 2 people are in black magic and 2 people are not in black magic, but they are hampered with the planetary reactions and the weakening of the planet and the evil eye, for example. So there'll be 2 cases and they have to be dealt in a different way. So of course the black magic removal has to take place for the people who are in black magic, that's very clearly understood. However, now what's the problem? What is the problem that can arise the moment they become ex black magic victims? That means once they are out of black magic, what happens is that the enemy starts feeling very restless, starts feeling frustrated, fed up with the fact and angry with the fact that now these 2 people are out of my trap, and because you get the protection from us, so anybody else also wants to do it would not come on you. The shield has already been created. So out of frustration and jealousy and being fed up and irritated, what they will see is that okay, the 2 people who are left without protection, we can do some new kind of black magic on them. So that's why I always say that if you are not a black magic victim and if your family is going through one person is also going through black magic, it is very important for you to take black magic protection in advance so that the moment the enemy even thinks of doing something on you, you are before in hand prepared and you have the protection and you're safe. Because going into black magic, then getting it removed and then getting the protection is making no sense. Okay, so don't take it lightly. If through the diagnosis, if it is me told to you that you are a black magic victim or your family member is a black magic victim, you can take your protection in advance. Okay, this is the example that I've given you. If you have a black magic case, even if you do not have a single black magic case in your family and you are thinking of a precaution, okay, even then you can opt for a black magic thing. The only thing you have to do in this is that you have to get your diagnosis done first. Why? Because we have to check your planets, we have to check the possible weaknesses of the planets which may occur in 6 months or 7 months, because only then we will be able to analyze that what kind of protection should be given to you, which degree of protection should be given to you. Okay, because every protection is different for every individual as per the horoscope, as per the nakshatras and the strength and the weaknesses of the planets. Okay, so you as it is have to get the diagnosis first. Do not call the team and say or write a mail to the team saying that Didi was saying in the YouTube video that there is one protection for the black magic in advance. Okay, it is not like this. This is not one protection. There are different kinds of protections which are needed for different cases as per your own personal horoscope, your time of birth, your significance. Okay, so if anything like this you're looking for, you can contact the team, get the case study done, and keep yourself protected and keep your family members protected. So I've answered this question, whether it is possible to get the protection. Yes, it is possible. The protocol I've told you. So that's about it. Next week, I will come up with another topic. Till then, goodbye.